don't want to give this injection. I'm not a qualified physician, and I don't want to give this injection. Dorothy is begging for trouble. She insists I give her the needle. Darling, one thing I want you to know. Don't blame me for where the needle go.
I push it in, she pull it out. I push it back, she start to shout.
Dr. Campbell is terrible. I can't stand the size of your needle. Such a position, it was difficult to give this injection. To keep holding on to this needle, making it so uncomfortable. Darling, can't you be steady? I'm gonna have to give it very shortly. Dr. Campbell, I'm sorry, the size of your needle frightened me.
I push it in, she pull it out. I push it back, she start to shout.
Dr. Campbell, you're terrible. I can't stand the size of your needle. She still wouldn't lie down quietly, constantly moving her body. I slap her in the face with vexation. I went on giving this injection. She scream out, stop, I can't take the pain. I don't think you're inside the right vein. I said it's your own fault, you wouldn't be told. I think the needle went in the wrong hole.
I push it in, she pull it out. I push it back, she start to shout.
Dr. Campbell, you're terrible. I can't stand the size of your needle. I push it in, she pull it out. Push it back, she start to shout.